Hi, I haven't seen you around here before. This is the Pujara Ranch, or at least it used to be. It's just cold land now because of the evil pigs. So now I'm living in the Pujara shed at the summit. You'll freeze if you just stand there.
You're saying I'll freeze, but you're okay?
Look! These are flying squirrel clothes made from the fur of the Pujara on this ranch. It's really warm. Oh, but this is my favorite, so I won't give it to you.
More importantly, Yima, how do you get to the summit?
Do you guys know about the fire hammer?
Fire hammer? Tombi has a regular hammer.
A regular one won't do. You can go ask Koma about the details. She should be near the big piece of ice that you climb up ahead. And be careful, it's slippery on the snow.
Find it, but if you do find it, I'll give you something good. This isn't good.
What?
Oh, sorry. I was just busy thinking.
Is anything wrong? You seem to be troubled.
Oh, I guess you overheard. Well, it's really embarrassing. I seem to have lost my big sack somewhere around here. It's very important that I have this. If I don't, I can't do my job.
A big sack? Don't you worry. Tommy, let's go look for it.
I saw it, that chimney covered with snow. I saw Santa Claus go...
Rat, I was so sure you wouldn't find it. You haven't read it. You haven't read inside, have you?
Then you shouldn't hide it.
Oh, well. A promise is a promise. Here, take this.
It's a key for a treasure chest.
That's right. It's a green key for opening green treasure chests. Well, I don't really care about it, so don't worry about it. In fact, there's a green treasure chest right over there. Why don't you go try and open it? Well, I'm cold, so I'm going to get going. Thank you.
What? Kid, that bag!
I found it nearby.
Oh, so it was around here. Well, thank you. You really... I can finally get on my way. Oh my, it's all frozen. It really saved me. Thanks. Oh, here. Let me give you this. This is called a fire hammer. As you can see, it's a hammer that has the power of fire. So, when you leave from this chimney and climb the ladder, there should be a big piece of ice. You can test the hammer out of it. Be careful, though. A big freeze pig might be hiding inside. Well, I should get going. Hope we can meet again. You have good eyes, little boy. Okay.
Wow, this is some tool. It melted that huge ice pig in a flash. Now we can make it all the way to the lift shed.
What's the matter, kid? You need something?
How does the lift here run?
Well, just look at this!
Seems like it doesn't have any energy.
Yeah, this lift is powered by the Kujara, but... lately, it hasn't had any energy. At this rate, the lift won't be able to run. It's fed its favorite mountain peach that's found in the snow, it might feel better.
This lift won't move unless the Kujara moves.
Huh? Oh, You have a fire hammer. Did you melt the ice that's in the way? Climb past that, and there's a lift that goes to the summit.
Thank you.